Photos reveal more than 200 Arctic lakes have started bubbling with methane gas.